the Loyalists. Going for the Loyalists. And I think this is where...
Did you kill anybody tonight? How many?
Yeah, I think that happens in high chaos.
You lost your
That's funny.
That's it. The Lord Regent's done. Farewell to Hiram Burroughs, you scheming piece of shit. Now we can bend the law to pardon our past crimes, Corvo. We'll find Dal, the assassin the Lord Regent sent to butcher the Empress. Then you can have your revenge. We'll have to move fast to clean up his mess. The armed forces will do their job. Martin has control of the overseers, and you, Trevor, do whatever it is you do with partner.
That's Lord Trevor Pendleton to you. Without me, you'll never command the nobility. They'll tear you apart like a fish.
Sorry, Corvo. We're nervous. Your work is done, and ours begins. The coronation will be an impromptu affair. It still requires much preparation. Most of it we can handle, but there is the matter of security. Emily will be vulnerable to whoever killed her mother. I doubt history will repeat itself, but you must be sharp and wary tomorrow.
He's right. Rest. Restore yourself. Raid Piero's wares. Restock your ammo and make yourself ready, just in case.
To Corvo, the man who served to change the course of history.
To Emily Cole, and the new dawn rising for Dunwall and the Empire.
Emily doesn't understand it.
Have you given Emily much spiritual education? The seven strictures? The litany and the White Cliff?
No. I lack the qualifications, Overseer.
Risk. So that a child can assume leadership of an empire in chaos.
Perhaps you ought to send her.
I give us very slim odds. All of us.
A spoiled child. Even if she's to be an empress.
The chaos we've caused is a double-edged sword. I think we'll need the city watch strength. Emily will revoke the warrant on you tomorrow. Until then, legally there's still a fairly lavish reward, so I'd keep your head down and your mask on, if I were you.
The Abbey is corrupt, but as long as it stays that way, I can control it. Campbell's journal was a gift.
So in my previous playthrough,
the story was to bed. Pritchett, Pennyworth, out on their after.
The other day I saw Emily staring at you. Do you think she understands what you've done? The Pendletons? Lady Boyle? I think on some level she knows what's been done in her name.
Yeah.
I'm tired of being afraid. When I'm Empress, I'm going to make everyone else afraid instead. Just like you did, Corvo.
This is things that happen so maybe something creates us bad karma. Yeah, I'm going to be...
Will you be resuming your old post as Lord Protector? We'll need one. Things are very bad out there.
No, because by the looks of it, I am being poisoned now. By you guys. Which is not surprising to me because I've played this game for an unknown time. What's that? Yeah, what is that? Into the room immediately.
Samuel, you move like you've been drinking. Poison work its magic? Is he dead?
It better have worked. It cost me a month's profit.
Yes, sir. I believe Corvo has breathed his last. Just as you wanted.
You've done a fine job.
Remember, we need the body. If we come forward with the corpse of the man who murdered the Empress, we'll be greeted as heroes.
Yes, it'll grant us legitimacy. We'll be the men who rescued Emily and brought down the Lord Regent. And his assassin. You'll see to the body, won't you, Samuel?
Yes, sir.
while Samuel is fooling all of them.
Why I keep sticking my neck out for you eludes me. But I only gave you half the poison, Corvo. They were watching me do it, but not close enough. Maybe you'll survive it. I can hardly blame them for turning on you, after all the people slaughtered in the name of this cause. Those are crimes of state. And maybe they figure it'd be too hard to control Emily with you around. Could be they're right on that score. I'll drop you in a boat, then I've got to ship out myself before they smother me in my sleep. That's the next thing. Makes the most sense. If you're lucky, you'll wake up and find your way out of this doomed city. If not, well, goodbye.
Yeah.
This is the one who was with the Empress when she died. Poison. Tivian stuff.
Amateur work.
That's up to doubt.
What's up with David and its strengths? Come on. Y'all have a lot of difference. David and I know this from David and Wilson.
Talks to you when you visit his shrines. I visited those shrines too. And I know what it felt like to shove a blade into your Empress. But I don't know you. Who you are, and who you fight for. You're a mystery. And I can't allow that.
Here you are at last, in a ruined and drowning world, held captive by the man who killed your Empress, the assassin Dowd. Your friends poisoned you and dumped your body in the river. Did they do it to protect themselves, so no one would ever know what they'd done? Or was it because they were a single move away from controlling an empire, and they knew you'd never let them manipulate Emily? Maybe none of these. Perhaps that's just the nature of man.
It is a man's world, I guess. entire hinges. Yeah, I have bricks here. I have bricks. Too long to leave. Krunigan salad, Elizabeth, boot, uncle, mask man, slack. Job. Nope, loose end. So hate this level because it's all very confusing. I got lost easily. The dark space into your gear. You're already here. You can hear the thrusts. Anything here? I don't know. There's anything here, so. Yeah, that's just. Something that I can jump into, right? I mean, it's escaping from prison. It's not gonna be easy. My gear better. Greaves revival. Greaves. But by the way, I'm ordering a food right now. So I might need to. Are those loyalists? Nah. So, just like what we said in the previous playthrough. And I'm gonna go to all the different chapters. another slumber. Let's see, it's number 4. This might be a bad way out. Yeah, I think this is a bad way out. This one.